Federal jury has convicted R&B singer R. Kelly of 3 child pornography and 3 child enticement charges in his hometown of Chicago. Today's decision comes after a federal judge in New York sentenced the 55-year-old to 30 years in prison back in June for racketeering and sex trafficking. Based on that sentence, Kelly won't be eligible for release until he's around 80 years old.